WHNT News 19 has received several viewer calls and emails from workers and their family members concerned about the sanitary conditions at the Mazda Toyota manufacturing site in Madison. Thousands of construction contractors work there daily, and concerns include not enough hand washing or sanitizing supplies, contractors continuing to work in close contact with each other, and restrooms being shared by thousands of workers and only being cleaned weekly. WHNT News 19 communicated those concerns to Mazda Toyota manufacturing, who want to assure their workers and business partners they're taking steps to keep everyone safe during this outbreak. They said they're following several measures to ensure safety at the site, including increased budgets for sanitation supplies, increased supplies in break areas, and increased hand washing stations. They've also started daily cleaning and monitoring to identify areas that need improvement. There are currently no confirmed cases of COVID-19 at the construction site or